Can you sell 20 tugs of water for just $10? Yes, you can. And let me show you how.
So let's say you are a family of four. Each member takes at least 5 minutes of shower. Now some will take more time. And you can't help it. Some of you may have kids who, despite reminding, forget to close tap. Some of your members love playing in flowing water and wash hands very slowly. And you have a nice helper who likes to wash utensils fast. One more thing, she too loves flowing water. So despite you telling close tap again and again, she keeps it on. Add your habit of using so many utensils for every small thing. So in a day, your entire family ends up spending 800 liters of water. The water which is worth 50 trucks in a year. And yes, you also pay high water bill. But what many of us do not know is that only one time cost of $10 can save water worth 20 trucks in a year. Not only for 1 year, but for many years to come by using this water saving aerator. It is available in so many markets, offline and online platforms like Amazon. This aerator can fit into any of your kitchen tap or shower.
So how it is saving water? Let me tell you some facts.
A normal bathroom shower and kitchen tap release 9 liters of water per minute. But due to careless use of water, families tend to consume more water than is actually required. This aerator reduces water flow to 3 liters per minute along with spreading it evenly.
So what it does to reduce water flow?
It forces water to pass through many holes.
So is it that water would drip slowly? I don't think so. I would use it for shower or to wash utensils.
Wait, there is one more best part about these aerators. Once water goes through these tiny holes, it gets some air inside this water. Due to this air, water feels like high volume when it's actually not. So in reality, you might not even feel that your tap is releasing less water. To save most water, look out their GPM rate, which is gallons per minute, or LPM rate, which is liters per minute. Prefer to buy aerators with 0.5 to 1 GPM or 2 to 3 LPM to save water in taps. You can buy low flow shower heads or water flow restrictors with 5 to 8 LPM.
Every drop of water matters. And if each one of us decides to save by these simple acts, we can keep our rivers alive.
These simple acts can help reducing water scarcity in summer.
And it's cheap too. So act now and save gallons of water.